Aye, sir.
Mr. Smurfing.
What do you do if you fall behind a stray then? It's a little bit doomed most of the time. Because it's like, it depends though. Like, you just kind of have to try and get a lucky kill and not int. If you can, the thing is you'll still do, where the fuck are they? Oh, there they are. You still do a large amount of damage. Unless you're like really far behind. But you just gotta be very careful because you have no, if she takes aggro, yeah. Okay. She didn't want to take aggro, I guess. Oh lord. That's my phone. That was pretty disgusting. Black shield on a snowballing in Nunu. So I can't cancel him.
Huh.
And I can't cancel his ult either. Oof. Oh. I hope she's coming back. I mean, I'm 6 now, so I'll be able to 1v2, I think. But I'd rather not have to 1v2. See the N-word for $50. You're a smart person. The N-word. Haha, $50. Oh lord. Wait, am I dead? No, I'm not. I think I can probably kill him here. Yeah. Not balanced. Wait, Jarvan, help the monk. Or maybe she doesn't need. How the fuck do I outplay that? I hope she comes back. Oh, he didn't get her. Hey, she's back. Smurf. You go, you go, you go, you go, you go, you go. She had stopwatch, but I eat so she couldn't stopwatch. Let's get this. Oh, what the fuck? This Lux is special. I guess. Don't know why she just flashed. Wait, it's a Tahm, Kench, Conqueror. And he's fucking really? Come on, man. Leave me alone, please. But. But what? Why don't you wait out the stopwatch? I have. Oh, what? Oh, she hit it. Nice. The Nunu is really fucking annoying. I don't know. The Morgana. I didn't think it would be annoying, but the Morgana Nunu combo? It's pretty disgusting. Because I can't cancel him. Does he have flash? That is the question. He has flash. Wait. I'm running. I don't think I can reach. I should have held it. Oh, if he has EQ. Does he have it? Hey, Smurf. Although I did not even get an assist. Is there mass promos? Yeah, I'm 1-0 on mass promos, so. Oh shit, he's dead. Kill him. Please, can we kill this Nunu? But how's his balance? He's the tankiest person I've seen in my entire life. Oh no. We can kill him there, no? Oh. What the fuck is happening? This is actually a goddamn fiesta. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Oh shit.
Movement. Whoa, she flashed. Nice. Okay, my team killing the raid boss. Oh my god, I nearly died to the tower.
Whistle, this room was Kaiso TP stream? What do you mean? I was never kite, maybe a little bit. It's not my fault, you know?
Speaking of, fuck, today was a weird day. I watched MSI today. That was fucking wild. First, G2 loses to Buffalo, and I'm like, oh my fucking god. What the fuck happened there? And then, Team Liquid loses to Flash Wolves, and I was like, okay, I guess we don't, you know, it's okay, because we can make fun of NA still. And then, G2 plays versus SKT, and wins. And it's like, holy shit, I guess EU truly is better than Korea, which is nice.
Oh, wow. We're invading. Oh, I was sleeping, sorry.
Why doesn't... Oh my gosh, I didn't even need to flash. She did no damage. What the fuck is this Kayn doing? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? You tilted me.
Think I'm dead, Mitz. Of course she gets his passive attack then. The fight then. Burlis. Can hook him? Not. You get.
Did you see that Kyozas?
No.
It was literally instant. Oh wait. Oh.
I got triple stun. I got some. Okay, how are you?
Okay.
Six. Oh, don't go in yet, please. Just wait. Okay. Now we can. Help me!
Yeah. Let's go land. Yeah. Thank you for the host, Mr. Vincent.
Oh, I have yours. The vault? The salty, yeah. I think. Actually. You need to kill Zoraka. Okay, actually. Weiter. Into. You can go for finish, we stop Ezreal.
Yeah. Wait, look at my stream, okay? I'll show you the QSS.
Did you see that QSS?
Holy fuck.
No, it was literally instant.